Alright, what's going on? Welcome back to Borderlands 3. We are on part 23. Right? Yep, part 23. So what we're going to do is, hopefully find a way to the exact mission which we need to do. Is that one of like, last quest in this area? Unless there's like a main quest again. I don't think there is. I mean like, I'm away, I don't know how to get back up. I don't know why. I don't know if it's as simple as that. As simple as going back up. It's like the place where we first went to. We'll go give it a whirl. I just... Oh, nice. Fuck. Like, fuck my health. Up here. Oh, that was actually surprisingly easy, never mind. I'm up here. Do we need to go to some mana? Oh. That's what it's called, right? I can't remember. Totally different grenade I forgot about. Oh, that's how you do it. Nice, I honestly didn't even know I could do this again. There's a bunch of a red team over there. I never knew that. Okay. Alright. Hopefully my mic's not like too in front of me fucking face. That'd be a little bit horrible. I don't think it is though. If it is, oops. It is late. I'm recording late. Ish. As usual. Let's go down there. No, don't. We're going up here. We go up to go back down, I think. If I met me up. Was it here? So it is. Oh my god. This is gonna be like a random place. Oh, there we go. Is it actually loot, or is it just some fucking random troll thing? Nope, it's recording. That's all I was falling down, or coming down. I could go to that boss for walls at the end of this, because... Need to go all this way. I think. Just kidding, haha.
down and see if she knows where the blackmail is stashed.
That icy bitch fired me. Didn't even give me my back pay. All she offered me was this old-ass wine. Ugh, tastes like freaking cyanide. You want dirt on her? I hid something out in the abandoned shack. Baldwin got some pretty ugly recordings before he got the icicle. Wait!
I'm drunk. And I know you're drunk, too. And that's why you're gonna sit there and let me have my say. Here it is. My say. I ain't the one, Molly. I ain't the one. You're getting older. Who knows how many years you got left, so you're thinking about your heir. Well, that Clay's the man for the job. He's the son you wanted all this time anyway. What a sight. A reformed smuggler leading Jacobs into the horizon. Me, I'm gonna live my life. I ain't much of a gunslinger, and all those bastards out there, that means I ain't a Jacobs. But this ain't Alistair's doing, do you hear me? It's my say. About damn time I had it.
At Hyperion, we know you have a choice when it comes to guns. We just want to see...
Ah!
siren rat boy and killed my father just to be richer than Alistair. I was feeling a bit lonely without any surviving immediate family, but now I wonder if perhaps I'm better off. Bring that echo back to me.
So we meet again.
Hey there!
Thank you, Vault Hunter. I can't imagine Alistair would want his sister's private indiscretions flaunted around.
The public ones trouble him enough.
I'll find a good place for this.
Such as a furnace, or some sort of large device that burns furnaces.
I used to have one just like that.
Someone give me a hug. Any takers?
Alright, that was that. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace, peace. Bye, guys.